Hey everybody, what's up? It's Marty G here. We're going to try another round of old PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. Last one was very anticlimactic. I'm gonna try, even if it means death, I'm going to try to just jump into more. Well, do more. Just run around more, try to find more stuff. Run into more fights, that kind of stuff. For the majority of the time, I'm just going to be... Does he not even punch? Is that really the only looks like the right punch is... Okay, there it goes. Let's say we're... Do we not right punch? Oh, hey, look, someone else is swimming. I wonder if you get to shore that there's a special thing where you can just, how do I go up? I forget. It's control? Oh. Oh, I guess I was already up. Ha! Alright. Well, we're coming from the bottom, so that means the military base will be full of people. Absolutely full of people. Where do we aim? We could try to aim for one of the rooms. We have a lot of people jumping out? Yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah, lots of people jumping out there. Tell you what. We're gonna aim for just the other side. We're gonna aim for that city right over there. Should hopefully be a nice roof that we can use. Milta? Myalta? We'll aim for that. We'll see. I think there's one roof I see right there that we can get onto. It's always my ploy. It's always my play. We want to try to get onto a roof. Because in... Plenty of times there's at least pistols on roofs, if not other weapons. I've found all sorts of weapons. Got a roof back there, and we got a roof over here. So we'll aim for this one closer to the center of town. There was another parachute just went off. There we go. Landed. And we get a holographic sight and a smoke grenade start off the bat. Not weapons, but they'll work. I hear a person. Oh ho, shotgun. Punk boots. That there is no ranged weaponry in here, so we are going to be just at a slight disadvantage. I think someone literally landed at the place next door, unless that one's blown off from the beginning. I'm definitely already hearing gunshots. Alright. Next building is the one behind us. Fuck. Nice. Ranged. Right there. That's good. Med kits are just really good for because they heal you for max. Oh, is that also? Yeah, it is. Nothing over here we can use just yet. There's no upstairs to this. Alright, so we gotta find out where we're at, because we're outside the circle. We are a while outside the circle. Oh, So we're gonna head. Positive note, we didn't immediately be getting bombarded, so that means there's not too many people, at least not more so here than anywhere else, clustered up. Fully kitted out on that gun, at least. I saw someone moving. Did I? Could have swore. Maybe not. Maybe it was just a glare. I need that gas can because right now our best bet of winning or getting more close to the find out there was someone in that house. Yeah, they didn't come in here because there's too many backpacks. Unless that guy found a level 2 there and dropped it, in which case we are effed. That's a vehicle. It's someone firing at him. Yeah, that guy's. Oh. Some guy moving in from the left side of the house too. Oh, he's on the roof. They're running over the hill. Get along. Well, not super far, but we do got a while to go. Damn. That's just not happening, I guess. Alright. Now we're gonna be headed a while that way, but hopefully we can find a car or something along the way. Doubtful, but maybe. Definitely someone behind me. See, that guy's gonna have to make some good shots. Yep, and he's firing at me. Over the hill. Too many shots. I think that guy's just hoping to catch some people as they leave. Actually, might not been firing at me. That leads me to believe there might be some other people. Just gotta keep running this way. Gonna be a while before we get there, but we gotta try. Is it caps lock that's auto run? I forget which one's the auto run. There's a vehicle there. I believe it's destroyed though. shit, boys. So many people trying to kill each other on this side of the map. There's probably not going to be anyone left alive whenever I get there. We'll get hit and killed eventually. Let's just keep moving. I wish that guy's comms were open. I would just beg and barter for a ride. I would literally give him my shotgun and about a 2 minute head start when we get to wherever we're going. Hill here, luckily. Not a good hill. Thought we were gonna go right over the top of it, did not. So I guess we're aiming for this cluster of houses right inside. Everyone behind me who didn't take off running is probably kinda effed. But they're probably gonna come right up behind me. If so, what kind of people when you play this game? You have those people who just literally... does that really map like the straightest path to the white? I wonder if it does. You have those people who will literally just take off. They won't even grab anything. They just take off to find a good position and hope for good stuff. Other people will sit and wait and try to kill you at the blue. That actually might give them a better chance to actually get a few points before they die. I'm hoping for that mid-ground where I grab plenty of resources. Yep. Wow, that motorcycle's quick. Yeah, he's definitely gonna make it. Did I grab any... Whoops. We'll go ahead and grab this because that should give me a little bit of a speed boost. We're so close, though. We're really close to the white. The blue's right behind us, but we're really close to the white. When we get there, wait, regroup. I'm assuming there's probably some people here, though. If I don't just get hit from behind. Oh, there's a car park there. There's a guy. He wasn't paying attention. He grabbed his car and ran. I'll take it. Oof, just barely beat that blue, guys. Just barely beat that blue. Is anyone behind me? He's not gonna beat the blue. Cleaning this out quick, didn't he? So another rifle here. He must have taken the ammo for it. Ooh. Well, I know where he's at. We're gonna head right into Pachinki, unfortunately. We're gonna try to skirt it. Go for, like, maybe that house there. But either way, we're gonna have to get going. Thank you. didn't see me. Or he already ran. This blue's a lot closer. We had to get out of there a lot quicker. Hopefully the shotgun will be the saving grace for this round, because right now it is not much else. I don't see anyone in that direction. Still got a bit of a ways to go, and it's gonna start restricting any second now. Well, there's Pachinki at least. Sorry if my Russian is horrible. That guy's behind me, he's probably gonna try and kill me. That's alright though. We'll try to get there. We'll try to get where we're going. That is a motorcycle that's been sent today. Yep. Trying to round up some kills before he dies. Or trying to round up some kills before he runs. Yep, that's some firing near me. Was in right past my head. Yep, there's one. Whew. Hopefully we can go up this cliff. Oof, we're close, we're getting there. I think we're aiming for just in the red, but that's okay. Hopefully it should be done in just a couple seconds. Got lucky on that one. That guy was just kind of skulking around. Must have been fired upon. Yeah, we're actually gonna aim just for that, for this back part. Forget about the main hill. There. We'll just use this for now. We didn't get anything else, unfortunately. So it'll have to do. Couldn't even grab a decent weapon off that guy. I just didn't have the time. Oh, and I'm just barely not within the circle. But the good thing is, the front part of that house is most definitely in the circle. But where would the center be? Gonna aim for there? Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna aim for. Definitely been cleared out. Good thing is we can kind of skirt the foothills here. Got some overheal, but just a little bit. Gonna help for another couple of seconds, but then it's gonna go away pretty quick. Hopefully the place I chose is relatively close to the center. We don't have a good weapon, but at least we can stick. We're almost at the top 25. Pretty close. Got one kill. So worth at least two people in this round. That's my silly way to justify my gameplay here. For every person I kill, I'm worth at least that person plus myself, you know. Especially if I killed them, you know what I mean? Alright, just keep moving forward. We're pretty close to this house. I almost guarantee it's gonna be occupied. Especially because whoever's there knows that they didn't have to go anywhere. Definitely gonna approach it from this side. It has the most cover against the house. The lone house out here in the middle of them? Yeah, I bet. I bet it's safe. If this place hasn't been looted, then I'm stupid. Maybe not. That is a police vest level 2. Close the front door. Can't tell. Yes, I did. This is going to be where we're going to hang out for a little while. Fortunately, there's still no optics, so we're just going to have to hang out on the first floor here. Because I think there's only two doors in, that door over there and the door that I came in through. Let's pick it up. This house is clear. We're gonna bank. Super hardcore. Ooh, just barely within the circle. Which means the next circle is probably going to be somewhere closer to this field here. Might be a little effed here. Good thing like this, they're gonna have to toss some grenades in here. Don't stand a very good chance in a far fight. Well, hopefully we'll, yep, well it looks like it's a car in play, another ump. Little Nova Corps killing sweaty balls. Almost keep an eye on the front door. Good thing is, at least I don't. Most people I don't think seem to look through or even try to look at these windows here. I think if I hold Alt. No. What button was it? I think I swapped it. Is it 4 for me? No. 2 for me. No. Oh, yes, that's exactly what it was. This is a turn that means you won't actually turn your body. Good if you're hiding out and need to look around. Oh well. Definitely someone to my right. This might actually be the first place they'd go to look. We get a decent view here from both sides. Doubt anyone's going to want to stop here, especially because the middle ground's going to be somewhere that direction. Probably not in the middle of this field, but maybe I can pick off a couple people before I die. We'll see. Yep, far distance there, there's a car. Oof, that person's almost right on top of us here. That's Novacore. I'm almost certain that's who that was. Unless it was the Eckelberg feather. Oh, so close. That person is pretty close, if not right on top of us. Must work prone. Look, there's someone crawling. I really like my odds here. Fairly certain I saw it. Yep, there's some shots coming right at me. Fuck it, we're gonna run. Shit. That is a sniper rifle I've ever heard one. We're gonna just try to do this and run. Hopefully we can get over to at least the house. Seconds, and then we gotta move, or before 40 seconds, we gotta move. Alright, we gotta get out of here. Please be on the inside. Please be on the inside. Please, 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 please. Oof. Only five of us. I'm gonna come down to just being incredibly careful. If they're not within the circle right now, then they're gonna bleed to death in just a couple seconds. Yep, there I am. I wonder if I just keep moving if I get lucky enough. I'm so dead. Within the circle. This is just a little unsettling. Yeah, no pressure, right? He's around here somewhere. He's trying not to move either. Yep, damn it, I knew it was happening. Wow, 731, I didn't realize I got that many for a second place. That's, you know, that's not bad, I'll take it. That is honestly the closest I've ever been to a victory, and to be honest, if I was paying attention a little better, I just should have went with my gut instinct. I just felt like he was over there, and, you know, sure enough, he really was. I should have just went for it. Had it in my head, thinking it, damn. All the same, that was a good match, and thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.